Okay, this first drill is designed to increase a catcher's explosiveness, help them with quickness, and it's really a footwork drill, so we're gonna add resistance with a medicine ball. On this one, it's good to increase reps all the way up to about 5, but the idea is to stay explosive on every rep. So we'll do 3 from the right, 3 from the left on this drill. So the medicine ball is set up right under the catcher stance in a base stealing stance. We'll pop up right to the ear. And we're thinking more about their arm action than where their glove will be. Pop up, make their quick first step. And then we'll go from the left side. Even though we're not lefty catchers, it's good to develop that athletic ability on both sides. Two and one more. Some variations that you can try with this is going off one side. So just pivot and throw, pivot and throw. So we're going off the right knee, simulating an outside pitch for right-handed catcher. And again, you can do that from the left side.